here's the core biopsy procedure with Bexcore Fast Kit. Under ultrasound guidance, insert CoreGuide into the lesion. Fix the biopsy area by moving the depth stopper. Push the button and remove the stylet. Pull the Bexcore Fast handle twice to load it. Then insert it through CoreGuide. Push the button to cut the sample. Remove the needle from the breast and pull the handle once to take the sample. Repeat this procedure until you get enough tissue samples.